Le Havre. Here's the lineup. And this referee today for the game is Laurits Tillerson. Here we are, start of the match. Oh, he's through, got to be. Good effort, very close defending that situation. Really connected. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. But he shoots. Oh, kept the shot out, but still in. He's got space, got to be. He's kept it out. And that's gone behind for a corner. Struck it on the volley. Goal!
And he couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
Let's see the replay now. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. This, oh, what an opportunity! Here's the chance! What a goal!
Just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Chance for it, got to be. Done well to avoid the slide tackle. Shots on here.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
He's got space. In with the chance.
He really got man here easily.
Opportunity here. Here's the chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
And that has gone out of play with the defense. Here's the volley. Safe hands from the keeper from that. Goalkeeper's got to it, punched to the wall.
Great chance. Here's the shot.
Well, how has he done that?
Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
And the cross comes in now.
He could be in here.
Back into play off the crossbar.